step back. Cause it's any setback.
Do you like the new gym?
I do. Big. I have a room you don't feel like you're close to him.
Claustrophobic.
Yeah. And the gym was pretty big too though. Just I think it was a setup. You know, how it was built.
You know, Mayweather Cotto's coming up.
I know, May 5th, huh?
Are you excited about it?
Yeah, this is a good fight. It's a real good fight.
What do you think about Chavez Jr. Andy Lee?
I don't know. Andy Lee's a tough kid. You know, he's a bigger guy than what Chavez is used to fighting. Southpaw. It'd be a good fight.
Who wins?
I think overall, I mean, if Andy Lee had a little more power, I would say it'd be a close, real close fight. I think Chavez is a little, might be a little too strong.
Too strong? What about Sergio Martinez? Do you still want to fight him if you can?
Yeah. Fighting any top guys right
now. You said last time you would cut off your right nut for him or something?
To make weight. Make 160.
So, hey, what's up?
Yeah, make one, yeah, if I can make 160.
You would cut off your foot?
Yeah.
And then you would fight him with one foot?
Well, no. You can't fight Martinez with one foot. You gotta have... He's a good fighter, man. He can fight.
He's a good dude, too.
Yeah, he's a good fighter.
Good fighter.
So, you gotta be healthy fighting a guy like him. You gotta be next to 100%.
Well, if you win your next fight, I think your options are real open.
Yep. That's what we're gonna see. We're gonna see what plays. What takes place? What opens up?
Hopefully you and Chavez. That would be a good one.
Yeah.
America, Mexico.
I love that fight.
I think he would have to lose some limbs to make weight, though.
Well, here. Last fight, you had a hard time, huh? A hard time. He'll be going up pretty soon.